Chrysler invention hums and blows. Warm air through the vent sends it straight to the bone. Outside it's 9 below. It's a pain.
So much. This is a dream come true. I have watched Tiny Desk for the last couple of years, and it has produced some incredibly influential music that has inspired me, and I don't think I can overexpress how honored we are to be here today in this space and to be showing this music. So this next tune is called Hospital.
Thank you.
microscope.
I'll be the first to laugh it off, to not be the brunt of your joke. Let me make a mistake, it'll pay for its own cost. 'Cause regret is like an infant that won't let you sleep it off. Checking into a hospital where the nurse is a thin sky, fighting against my flesh and blood. There's nothing I won't try. Even heartache looks so easy to a pair of grieving eyes. I'm always one and down. I'm always one and down and dressed up.
I'd like to take a moment to introduce this fabulous band that I brought with me from Southern California, and they're all not only my favorite musicians, but some of my favorite people to be around. And on the drums, we've got Mr. Kyle Crane. On the keys and vocals, that's Mr. Philip Krohnengold. And on the bass, that's Mr. Daniel Rhine. This next song is called In From Japan.
It's been weighing
a crazy last couple of years. Probably goes without saying. But I feel like grief was kind of the main theme throughout all of this, and some joy as well in unexpected places. But I think, at least for me, I felt that that was kind of a universal chorus that we were all able to kind of join in on. And this is a song that I wrote about my grandmother who passed in the treacherous year that was 2020. And this song, I hope, speaks to the bigger picture, and not just her life, but what it means to lose something or someone. This one is called Life According to Rachel.
Once you girl, I'm always your girl. When I'm here or when I'm there, on a plane headed somewhere, you were staring down the cars, hoping it would be one of ours. Children and grandchildren right in your cars. But how long were you waiting for me to make a left down your street? It's not have.
want you, girl. I'm always your girl. Thank you.